And third lesson, this machine is your adjunct, your tool to learn and to keep the realms. Take it and we will begin. The firmament, it is remarkable that we are here. The majesty and peace of the ice and stone. I didn't emerge from the threshold pyramid. I woke at this one. My first journey to this realm. Oh, I remember it like it was yesterday. You have small stinging all over. It's normal. And your hearing, maybe only the alarms or your own heartbeat. And these effects will cease in time as your body becomes accustomed to the heat. We will have these problems when we emerge from the threshold. You will live. And that is a good thing. The adjunct is making sense to you? If not, no worries. It will soon be as natural as your hand. Keep trying. And this one-sided prose is strange, is it not? I feel like a performer. But this is where we are. I had a most wonderful mentor. She taught me all these realms. I will teach you. But then, till then, we're also. And well, he first taught me beyond these realms. I will teach you that as well. So, this realm is the source of our water, and you will learn what must be done by doing all that we do. And I will help, but I will not hold your hand. Is it better to learn by contemplating, failing, hopefully understanding? We thought we understood. Isn't it breathtaking? The arches of the firmaments. So inspiring and reassuring. And this. This pod will convey you to the Swan, where I once lived with my comrades. Go when you like. You can return here. I wish I could speak to you. Do you know who you are? What your story is? Your story is. How is it I could stare at this spire for my whole life and never wonder what was below? Because a box of the story we were told comforted and constrained us. The spire is important. You will return here to completely awaken the embrace. I was taught that temperature is what divides ice from liquid, liquid from steam, steam from ice. The environment can change it. Jenna made me realize that this applies to living things as well as water. I have been changed. But you will transit to the Swan first.
We understand. We measure